Hi guys, welcome back to Winning Media HD and Ghost of Tsushima. Okay, I've been trying to get myself through as many tales as I can. This mythic tale, I have no idea where the individual is that I have to speak to, so I've been searching, couldn't find them. So I'm going to do the main quest, Heart of Jito. Let's see. I mean, there it's there, but when you get into the town, you just cannot find them. Okay, let's see. Oh, fast travel. Best thing to do. Come on, man. Okay. There's an altar up here. I'm pretty sure that I got something to be picked up at the altar. And some iron. Bamboo. Supplies. Okay. So, let's speak to Yuna.
I've got some good news.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
Heart of the Jito.
There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost, but give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
Name my
horse.
What
will you name this one?
Kage.
Kage, born from the darkness.
Kage. Yep.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Yeah.
fast travel to the Kubai Crossing. And that's right next to where I have to travel to. Oh, it's a
Jin,
flashback.
Why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
Aww. There's not that many flashbacks in this game, but they're nice, the ones that they have done. Put a lot of effort in helping you connect with the character, you know. It's nicely done. Okay, there's a way up over here. So I'm gonna go.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Nope, there's no way to swing. I thought I was going to fall there.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Woo! They almost caught me.
I could use my grappling hook under the bridge, or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
Grappling hook under the bridge? Thank you. Okay. I think I can go up the way.
Remember all that after us? The silk trader? I hear he got some other horses. She was his only business. Now she's a bloated corpse.
Okay, hold on. It's the only way through, okay. I think I just have to assassinate him. What direction am I going? On the way down.
The Mongols are close. How do we defend against that?
Okay, let's see.
Deliver that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Live your next life better than this one.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going.
Mongols have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's
realm. I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me.
Guess I was wrong.
Stop wasting my time.
Coming. Something over there.
That's enough searching.
Yeah. Someone there?
This is actually quite difficult.
Quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I'm aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
You learned Khan's location.
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. I'll march in the footsteps and see what they need.
Ever be welcome back.
Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, the linen's full anyway, it doesn't even matter.
What was that?
Let's see.
Found him!
I was seen. He won't leave, he just stands there. See if I can figure out what to do.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa- the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do? Of course, Shimura.
You learned the Khan's location.
The scouts were sent.
Show me where they were searching. March in their footsteps and see where they are.
Leave the message where he can see it.
There we go.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it here, and the next one we'll do Eternal Blue Sky. Thanks for watching guys, speak to you later, bye!